For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent. Its armies scattered foes before them. The strongholds of proud tribes crumbled beneath its engines of war. From the forests of the north to the wastes of the south, all was brought beneath the standard of their legions. Brutal as the conquest was, the wise agreed that it brought peace. The land, now untroubled by armies, grew rich. But empires, like men, grow old. Leaders lose a common cause. Corruption spreads. Old enemies learn the Empire's tricks and devise new ones of their own. Until one day, the bonds holding the Empire snap. Then comes the Civil War, pitting all against all. A time of hatred. A time of suffering. But also, even in the worst hours, a time of courage and defiance. As new leaders arise, from new places and new peoples, to turn back the tides of destruction and bring forth a new world from the ashes of the old.
once! Brother, it's been 3 days now we've been tracking those bastards. I think we're getting close. We need to think about what happens when we catch them. How are we going to rescue our brother and sister? Are we up for a fight? This looks like an old training field for the legions. Perhaps we can spare some time and brush up on our skills. The practice could come in handy when we catch up with the raiders. Let's go on then. Are you ready to leave here? We're here, I guess. So, we need food, and after that, maybe some. The Ed Man here can probably help us. Let's try to find him.
I'm Orthos, head man of this village. What brings you here? We got your people too. Sorry to hear that. We think they've gone north. I reckon there are a few folk around here who'll join you in going after them if you'll pay for their gear. If you've made your preparations, come and talk to me again. I may have a task for you if you go after the raiders. Glad to see you found what you need. Now, about that matter I mentioned, there's this wandering doctor who comes through here from time to time. Name of Tactius. Treats people for free. Well, we last saw him a few days ago. He set off on the road just a few hours before the raiders came through here. Well, he's not really a worldly type, just the kind of fellow if he can keep an eye out for you, this Tactius would be very grateful. Maybe if he's alive and well.
Thank you. under my command!
We whip the bastards! Heaven be praised! Under my orders! Forward!
Yeah, you bastards! I don't know who you are, but I'm in your debt. These brigands would have... My name's Tactios. I'm a doctor by trade. I was on, well, a bit of a... I was with a caravan, and they just came out of the brush. We were surrounded and outnumbered, so we gave up. I could feel the signs of heat stroke creeping up, and I told them, but they just flogged me more. If your group hadn't... I'm afraid I haven't seen any children. He seemed to be controlling... And since I have nothing of value left, I was trying to find out. It doesn't look like much. And thanks for saving me again.
For 500 years.